We're faced with a difficult situation or a difficult challenge and problem or circumstances, we oftentimes start skewing our decisions and our actions to benefit the short-term gains and to take care of the immediate needs that we have while sacrificing our vision and our dreams that we have for the future. Hey there, my friend, my name is Hugo Fernandez, and in today's video, just a simple reminder to not lose sight of the long-term vision and dreams and goals and aspirations that you have. Oftentimes, we are faced with challenges like we are today or like you might be going through right now, and we focus so much on our circumstances, on our problems, and don't get me wrong, those problems are obviously real and you have to address them, but you don't want to do that at the long-term expense of your health, of your success, of your vision, right? So a very, very simple example is my family has a different lifestyle than I do. And I grew up just thinking, how are we gonna pay rent? How are we gonna put food on the table, take care of the things that we need to take care of, that we never planned for the future. And we never really took the time to think about where are we going and what do we want as an individual, as a family. And so I was on the phone with my sisters the other day, and they were making a lot of short-term decisions, maybe taking unnecessary risks while not taking care of their health during the coronavirus pandemic. And it just got me thinking about how I was able to make a long-term mindset shift to focus on what I wanted in the future. In order to be able to make better decisions, you have to have a compelling vision of the future. So the first thing is have a really, really compelling and exciting vision of the future. And it can be difficult when you're going through a difficult time, but that is the time where you're like, okay, here's what's going on today. What is the alternative down the road? When I'm faced with this challenge again, I don't want to be in this position. So for me, that meant I needed to have better financial literacy. I needed to be in better health. I needed to be in better mental health so that I could be a better husband, a better leader, a better entrepreneur. I'm doing the same thing right now in my business where maybe I'm being a little more reactive than I would like. Okay, that highlights to me the need to have more mental strength and have a stronger financial stability to be able to not freak out when things start going south, right? So that's another simple example. It's like, I don't want to take all the money to throw it at my problem and make it go away, because that's ultimately long-term gonna affect the sustainability of my business. So quick little simple reminder to just focus on where your business, where your life, where your family is going, and make decisions that ultimately benefit that, because the decisions you make today are gonna have an impact for the next 10 years of your life. So you don't wanna lose sight of that. Whatever challenge is probably temporary that you're facing, and you're gonna be able to get through it, whether you lost a job or you took a revenue hit, whatever it is that happened, that's a short-term circumstance. Don't let your existing current circumstances, don't let your current circumstances dictate your future and have a long-term negative effect on your future. Take charge, figure out where you wanna go, and make decisions that align with that vision.